over here if you want to live. And watch out for the mines. Quick, they're coming. Lock and load. They'll be here any second.
Phew. Say, you're pretty decent in a firefight. Well, with what I do for a living, you need to be. Sorry, I'm being a complete asshole. I'm Sydney. It's good to meet a fellow relic hunter. Come on. You and I both know this is where the Declaration of Independence is stashed. No need to be coy about it. Good old Abraham Washington sent you on the same suicide mission he sent me on. Only problem is, you're not going to get it without my help. Simple. We pool our resources, grab the Declaration, then make for Rivet City and split the reward. I've studied the plans of this place, so without me, you're going to go in circles. What do you say? Smart move. Okay, The Declaration is secured in the Archive's strong room underground. There's a concealed cargo lift right here in the center of the rotunda. I've spent a few days hacking the lock with my remote terminal. When you're ready, punch in the password, let's get going. It's only a scratch. I'll be fine. Thanks. I'll use it right away. What's up? There's a cargo lift right here in the rotunda. It should take us directly down to the lower levels. I was hacking the system right before we were attacked. The code should be, "We the People." Ha! I'm surprised that you care. Usually everyone looks out for themselves nowadays. What is it you want to know? Oh no. There is more than a lifetime supply of grade-A crap in that place. Couldn't possibly do it alone. Like you, he hires anyone off the street. Honestly, I don't care what he does with that stuff. As long as the caps keep flowing, I'll be there to collect. Sorry, there's some things I still want to keep to myself. Maybe when I get to trust you better. Yeah, it is nice. I don't even sleep without it under my pillow. My father made gun ammunition for a living. Taught me everything about how firearms work. So I've spent my downtime tinkering with guns like my 10mm Ultra SMG here. It's like a hobby, I guess. I don't know. I grew up like pretty much every other girl in this crappy world. Spent most of my life just trying to keep away from slavers. One day out in the wastes, I stumbled across some poor bastard's body. On the body, I found info leading to some famous document. I had heard that Abraham Washington was looking for these scraps of paper. So I went after the thing. Turned out to be the Constitution. After he loaded me up with caps, I got pissed drunk, got laid, and was happy for the first time in a while. I haven't looked back since. Okay. I'm ready. Lead on.
This place is not safe.
try and hide.
Bring it. Oh. 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 Oh.
Over.
That takes care of that.
Need some help with this one!
There may be danger here.
The long way down to the east wing. I'd suggest we head back to the rotunda and take the cargo lift.
Be careful. This place is not safe. Cautious. Thank you.
Men, today I address you with a message of utmost urgency. Our defenses have been breached, and soon we'll engage the enemy. Remember, the will of the people is the only legitimate foundation of any government, and to protect its free expression should be our first object. As your leader, Button Gwinnett, distinguished representative of Georgia, I promise you I have not yet begun to fight. Progress dissuade us from our task. We must defend our freedom and our right to be independent. Strike now and strike hard. You may delay, but time will not.
Thank you.
Watch out! Hey! Where? What's the matter, huh? Can't stand the sight of your own blood? Disable it, and it should make our lives easier. Anybody there?
This place is not safe.
What was that? Hello? Who's there? Maybe I'm just jumpy. What's up? Come on. What was that? Huh? Anybody there? What was that?
Enemy to penetrate our defenses any deeper. Old Glory must not be stained with the blood of tyranny.
Thank you.
Maybe I'm just jumpy. Hello? Who's there?
Need some help with this
one. Up ahead should be the door to the archive strong room. That's where they keep the declaration.
There may be danger here. Yes, what is it? Very well. and I shall follow. This place is not safe.
You've breached our defenses, evaded our best soldiers, and you've raided my home. But I have not yet begun to fight. I cannot allow you to steal our freedom. The Declaration must remain here. It is our symbol of hope, the one thing that cries out, "We are a free nation." I am not a robot. I am Button Gwinnett, second signer of the Declaration of Independence and distinguished representative from Georgia. I know your fighting prowess far exceeds my own, but I will still duel you to the death if I must. What will it be then? Rapiers? Pistols at dawn? Out with it! This is no mere document, sir. This is the doctrine laid down by my fellow members of the Second Continental Congress. It absolves us of the tyranny of King George III of Great Britain. It is perhaps the greatest symbol of this free nation. Petty lies and deceit may be the way of Great Britain's crown, but I will not succumb to such tomfoolery. Since it appears you wish to resolve this without bloodshed, may I suggest you stand down and surrender? I can promise that you will be treated well, in a manner accustomed to any member of the Royal Army. Please explain. But I warn you, I am well versed on the tactics of the underhanded redcoat spy. You'd do well to remember that. You, sir, are a liar, a fraud, and likely a spy of the Royal Crown. I warn you not to test my patience. You'll find it wearing quite thin. Interesting. I had a plan for just this sort of situation. Perhaps this will prove that you're here as an ally rather than an enemy. We create a forgery of the Declaration and send it off to Great Britain. It might be just the delay we need to get the document out of here safely. I'd love to be at court when King George finds out he wasted all his resources gaining a forgery. We have to be cautious, though. The British scholars would recognize a poor duplicate almost immediately. If you were to bring me some iron gall ink, I could produce a mirror-perfect duplication. The best place to find some would be in the Arlington Library, which is why I have been unable to do this myself. After all, I can't abandon these fortifications. Excellent. Please hasten back. There's no telling how much longer we can hold here at the fort. I hear the thumping of the cannonade getting closer by the minute. Soon our walls will be breached, and the last bastion of the USA may fall. The journey will be rife with peril, I'm afraid. You cross Farmer Smith's cornfield and make your way up Greenleaf Hill. Ford your way across Quick Run Creek and make for the horse path. When the pines thin out, you need to make your way along the edge of Arlington. Watch out for redcoats. They have a garrison there. The building across from the fish market is the library. Look for the old clock tower. I'm afraid until I know exactly what your intentions are, I can't divulge that top secret information. There never was a good war, or a bad peace.
To live well.